Hello guys, and welcome to another one. This one is going to be me doing a bit of Ultima reading on the class Deity. And this is my setup. So I'm using the Skyfallen Cowl because it gives that 10% crit damage bonus. Here. And the standard gear, this for the magic stat with a little bit of ward, this for the dragon bonus with a little bit of defense and tankiness. This also has a bit of defense and tankiness. If not this, I would be using this for the temporary magic up, which gives 25%, but I'm gonna try with the consistent 10% rather than risk it for the 7% chance at a 25%. You already know my amity, 40%. I have in a ruby here so that I can get a little bit of HP. I'm not gonna get any ward because I'm not using the Ashen Phoenix. I'm gonna be using the exploit weakness build here with the Lotan pet to see just how effective it is. So I'll either be doing my own ward turns or just having no ward turns at all. So let's get into it. So first things first, I think I'm gonna be as tanky as possible. I'm gonna ward up just a bit after. Of course, I get my temporary magic up and temporary everything and my DC and every fucking other thing when I don't need them, but in the middle of the run, I will be struggling to get these buffs. I am positive. So, I probably should have used some fortifies first before I used my thingies. Wow, I got temp magic up again, bro. What's going on, bro? This is crazy. That's so bad. The game hates me so much. That's so bad, bro. Eek. That's a scary sight because she will literally use the one opportunity you give her to kill you. Mate, don't use multi-tremor. Use your blights and actually hit them. Yeah, I can. Would be nice if it would heal, but at the same time, guess it's not that necessary. I hope this blight doesn't stop me from hitting. Yeah, Lotan, you could be doing some exploitations, mate. I'm not gonna lie. I don't want to be greedy on them, but you could be doing something. You could be doing something, bro. You could be doing one single thing, bro. Just one thing. I need you to do one single thing, pet. Dear, this is not so good. How you say shit? Yes, very. That would be such a massive one. Oh my god, please, Lotan, please, mate. I'm asking you kindly, mate. Please. And my DC had to fall off, bro. That would have been so nice for a screenshot. Lotan! Bro, we're at half of the fucking fight, mate! Bro, we're at half of the fight. He ain't used it once. Or is it that it's just falling off really quickly? But I'm murdering the shit out of it even without it. That's the funny part. Also, guys, remember 5 ascension levels. So I don't want anybody to be saying, oh, you have a trillion ascension levels. Oh my god, bro. Yeah. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Come on. Just once, bro. That's so dumb. Bro, I gotta look back over that entire fight. Did I get the blight once? Did I get the blight once? But that's scary, bro. I did that in 4 minutes. I don't think I got the blight once. And remember, 5 ascension levels. Let's try one more. Golem's Fortitude. Bro, stop giving me temporary magic at the start of the fight! Bro, what's wrong with this game, man? What's wrong with this game? This game is so hard to play. This game is difficult, bro. This game just loves to be difficult. Wow, all my fucking ward is gone already, bro? What the fuck? That's so bad. That's so bad. How is all my ward gone already, though? That's my question. Yeah. Obviously, he's gonna have the fucking blights now. Yeah, obviously. Fucking piece of shit. But yeah, this is gonna be a nice solo a Morri as a deity video. Let me just put one more in there real quick. It's not gonna be the fastest, but it seems to be effective. Bro, I'm not tanking shit. I know I need DC to be tanky, but I thought I'd be at least like she's at full HP. I'd be tanking some things? Holy Christ. I had to put on everything. That's mad. Alright, this must be it now. Let me see. If I'm missing anything, come on! Yes. Alright, the spell. I'll take it. I will take it. Damn, this motherfucker be dispelling everything though. Holy shit. She be dispelling, bro. So I wanted to stay that HP because of the stat buff, the bonus stats. But also, it would have been difficult just because... Alright, can I last 3 turns? Can I? I can. Just barely. If I don't get hit. Drain. And if this character would actually do DC, that would be awesome. Yeah, that would be awesome. That would be so good. That would be so good. Oh, yes. Yummy. Yummy. That's what I want to see. Oh, dear. Yada, yada. Should be enough for just 2, which I only need 1. I only need 1. Okay. Thank you very much, darling. And I'll see you another time around. And yeah. So it's a bit of a work in progress. I'm going to try just using Ashen Phoenix. Because that was... It was just a bit stressful, okay? It was fun, yes, but it was a bit stressful. So I would switch 1 item, maybe 2. Because I do want some action rates. I would put this in. I get a bit more. Wait, but then I'd need to put Ruby in it too. So I'm looking for my thingy. This motherfucker being able to use everything is troublesome because I've been looking as hell. I need to put in a ruby in it as well as... Okay, you know what? Yeah. As well as I might need to change this helmet just to get just a bit more action rate. So I would sacrifice the additional 10%. So I'm gonna throw a ruby in it. And see. I just wanna see the difference on Deity, because Deity already has the DC. So I wouldn't say you should use a build that doesn't utilize Deity's DC. But I also want to see if it is more comfortable, because I had to be using DC, ward and stuff like that, and I don't like using that stuff. Like, Nothing. Okay. Did I take it out? Yeah. Sometimes I forget where to go for things. Here. That's my One Piece laugh, guys. If I was a One Piece character, that's how I would laugh. Okay, Feral. Yeah. And I'm just using the normal ruby because, and I don't know how to spell ruby, apparently. Rub. I'm just using the normal ruby because it does make a difference, I think. I don't want it to be proccing all the fucking time, as well as I don't need it to give me 1 trillion HP. It's still going to give me 1 million HP, which is going to be useful. I mean, useless, but... I don't know. Easier to dispose of. All right. Ward. You see? I don't even get much ward. Oh, yes. Thank you very much, bird. Oh, no. My bird did it, but I had it. You see how this game is, bro? I don't like this game, bro. I'm telling you, man. So, it's so aggravating. This shit's using the things when I don't need them. That's so weird. Should be using stuff when I don't need it. Yeah, so this is the real test of this, of the versus builds now. Awesomeness. Already feels a lot more comfortable. Maybe because I'm used to this, it will feel a lot nicer and a lot better to me. But let us see what happens. Yeah, this one could be called Lotan versus Ashen Phoenix, because Ashen Phoenix is making a case for itself right now, yo. Ashen Phoenix is like, yeah, you thought. And you know what would be nice with this? Because of the low mana? My boots. Oh my god, bro. Guys, I've been doing that whole thing without fucking the crit buff, bro. What the hell? Been doing that whole thing without a crit buff, bro. That's so bad. Wow, that's so sad. That's so fucking sad. I hate this game, bro. Well, no. That one has to be self-hate because I'm the one who didn't notice. That's so bad, though. Wow, that's... Wow. I'm gonna just use an elixir here because I want all the mana and I need a bit of HP. I should have just used a panacea, huh? Yeah. Might have been better. A little bit. I'm not mad at the results, that's for sure. It's pretty close to me. I like it. And I'm tanking her coup de grace at the fucking last hit. Okay, I'm not gonna tank that one. Drain. Just let me kill you, baby, please. Just let's talk about it. Let's talk about this, Morri. Let's talk about this before you kill me at the last second, you bitch. You fucking bitch. You had 600k HP left, you fucking bitch. So, similar. If DC was up, I don't think I would have died. But, you can't have it all. And I didn't get... You guys notice I didn't get temporary magic up 3 even once that turn. And I still got it in 4 minutes. Okay. So, the next one is going to be my Beowulf Ultima video. If that ever comes out, ha 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 ha. So yeah, that is that on that, guys. Special shout out to my patrons, and a big shout out to my boy Deluxe. He's doing big things. big things. So yeah, shout out to all my patrons, and thank you guys for watching as usual. Might as well name all my patrons, huh? So you have Deluxe, you have Nirul Attorney, you have Burton, you have Orban and Bear, you have McKenna, Daishi, and Erin. Thank you guys, and thank you guys for liking the videos. I appreciate that. Everybody who comments, I'm gonna be doing a lot more giveaways for people who like my videos and comment. And obviously you have to subscribe. And remember, there is a big giveaway on my page. I'm giving away, is it 500 or 1000 US? I have to double check. At 1000 subscribers, and I'm giving 100 summoning scrolls away at 500 subscribers. So I'm gonna be talking about that a lot more, because I want those giveaways to come and go, just in case I feel the need to quit this game. I wouldn't want to quit before that happens, because then people be like, oh my god, he announced a giveaway and he quit and he didn't even do the giveaway. He didn't do the giveaway. So I want to avoid that. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching as usual. Subscribe, like, comment. Mwah.